Here in our area today, two groups are set to publicly address growing concerns over asbestos in the school district of Philadelphia. Now, so far, six schools in the city have had asbestos-related issues this year. Activists from the African People's Education and Defense Fund are calling for an end to what they say is the poisoning of our students and teachers. Philadelphia Administrators Union is also set to denounce the asbestos contamination in a press conference later this afternoon.